Good morning, students. Previous videos lesson you had discussed about methods of producing induced EMF, AC generator and transformer, etc. Today we are going to discuss about alternating current. How to differ alternating current and direct current? We will talk about alternating current. How to implement of alternating current? Let us see what is the alternating current. The current that varies like a sine function with time. So many application of alternating current. We just see the around ourselves, radio, televisions, cars, transformer, and etc. Some those application of all the houses. Now, the topic to be covered. First topic, introduction of alternating current. Mean or average value of alternating current. RMS values of alternating current. Space diagram. AC voltage applied to the pure resistor. AC voltage applied to only an inductor. AC voltage applied to only a capacitor. AC voltage applied to resistor, inductor, capacitor, circuit in series connections. Resonance in the series RLC circuit. Quality factor or Q factor. The first introduction of alternating current. We have seen when the orientation of a coil with a magnetic field is changed, an alternating EMF is induced and hence of alternating current flow is a closed circuit. And alternating voltage is a voltage which changes polarity at regular interval of the time and direction of resulting alternating current also changes accordingly. Now, see this is one of the pictures. The alternating voltage, the source is connected to resistor. In a upper terminal of the sources in a positive and a lower terminal negative are instants. Therefore, the current flow the clockwise directions. After the short time, the polarity of the sources are reversed. So that the current now flow in the anti-clockwise direction. These currents which flow in the alternating directions in the circuits called alternating current. Sinusoidal alternating voltage. If the waveform of alternating voltage is sine wave, 0 to 90, 90 to 180, 180 to 70, 270, 360. This is a sine wave. The sine waveform of alternating sinusoidal alternating voltage, which is given by the relations V voltage is equal to Vm sine omega t. What is a V? V is the value of alternating voltage. Vm is a the maximum values of amplitude in the sine wave. Omega is equal to angular frequency. T is equal to with respect of the time. When the sinusoidal alternating voltage is applied to a closed circuit, the resulting alternating current is also sinusoidal the natures. And it is a relation is current. The current I is equal to Im sine omega t. What is the I? I is the current flowing the sinusoidal alternating voltage. What is the Im? Im is equal to maximum values of amplitude of alternating current. The direction of sinusoidal voltage or current is reversed after every half cycle. Is a one half cycle, another one half cycle. This is a positive half cycle, here the negative half cycle. And a current reverse the half cycle is a magnitude is also changing continuously as show the figure. This is the first one is the sinusoidal alternating voltage form. This is the second one is the sinusoidal alternating current form. Mean or average value of alternating current. The average value of alternating current is defined as the average of all the values of current over the positive half cycle or negative half cycle. The alternating is given by the equation I is equal to Im sine omega t or I is equal to Im sine theta. What is a theta? Theta is equal to omega into t. The omega is equal to angular frequency. T is equal to with respect to time sine wave. Average current flowing the AC circuit. I average is equal to area of the positive half cycle or negative half cycle whole divided by base length of the half cycle. Equation number 1. Consider the elementary strip of thickness d theta in the positive half cycle of the current wave. Let I, the current, be the mid originator to the trip. Area of the elementary strips is I d theta. area of the positive half circle, area of the positive half circle, that is equal integration of flowing of the small part current I d theta, integration of I into d theta, uses of upper limit to lower limit 0 to pi. In the integration of 0 to pi, values of I is equal to Im sin theta into d theta. Im is equal to constant maximum values. Take the outside. Im into integration of sin theta minus of cos theta. Using the limiter, upper limiter to lower limiter. Again, the take the negative sign outside. That is equal minus of Im. Now, you substitution values cos pi minus of cos 0. The values of cos pi is equal to 180. Cos 180 is equal to minus 1. Cos 0 is equal to plus 1. Now, minus of Im into cos pi minus 1 minus of cos 0 plus 1. Minus 1 minus 1 minus 2. That is equal minus Im minus 2. Minus into minus plus 2 Im. Base length of half cycle is pi. Average value of AC, A average, that is equal to 2im divided by pi. 2im, the values of pi is equal to 3.14. Here, 2 divided by 3.14, that is come to the values 0.637 maximum current. The average current, that is equal 0.637 maximum in positive half cycle. For the negative half cycle of average, I average, that is equal to minus of 0.637 Im. This is a maximum of positive half cycle values 0.637 Im. Here, the negative average of half cycle values 0 minus of 0.637 Im.